呢個 Magic Hour 裏邊咧，好多朋友都愛上魔術，咁啊當然我都喜歡魔術啦。咁啊除此之外咧，仲有一樣特別嘅地方就係咧，喺我哋魔法擂台裏邊，每一個都識少少魔術，甚至乎我哋啲觀眾都識魔術係咪啊？你唔信係咪？你唔信？我求其揾個觀眾啊，示範俾大家睇下嚇。嗱，依度我有個波，然之後我求其咧向下掉，邊個接到個波咧就為我哋表演魔術噶啦嚇。好，各位準備好嚟呀！其實頭先你可以唔接個波嘅，
掟中咗我啫嘛，掟中咗我，
掟中，
其實好準係，
掟中咗你，你其實可以掟開俾人嘅，因為如果你上嚟你唔識表演魔術，我哋好尷尬嘅，係你得唔得嘅先？
試下啦，好冇？
好，還是都上咗嚟啦，冇計試下啦。
頭先行下街咧，執到啲嘢喎。
係，哇！
你叫咩名啊？
我森美。
我的公仔都是叫森美喎。
嚇，唔係嘛？你擺到明係落降頭喎，而家。
唔係。
而家唔係點解一個好地地一個人會揦咗個咁嘅？
你嘅時辰八字係。唔係。講笑啫嗱，嚟啦嚟啦，開始啦，好冇？
好。
首先我要催眠阿森美先。
係。
起身啦，森美。做節目啦，森美。
果然犀利，俾啲掌聲啊！咁啊，唔好搞咁多啦，快快脆脆請我啲靚女上嚟先。我哋嘅魔法天使包括有
今集魔法擂台嘅美女觀摩團，包括有莊思敏、劉欣怡、唐妹、Juju、陳玉雲同李雪瑩。陣間選我最喜愛的魔術師嘅重任就交俾你哋啦。
好啦，咁啊，靚女見過曬啦，跟住到我哋專業嘅評判啦。
今晚嘅三位專業評判。分別有香港魔術家協會會長 Mr. Magic Albert Tam， 來自阿根廷的國際著名魔術師 Miracle， 同埋有中港台著名魔術師程廣生 Eric 老師。
好啦，三位評判咧將會俾分噶，咁 A 係最高分咧 ，E 係最低分噶，咁啊睇下今日咧邊個可以攞到三個 A 啦。咁啊當然啦，我哋魔術師已經準備好啦。咁究竟係邊幾位呢？我哋四位嘅魔術師分別係李浩峰、神奇龍捲風，哇，仲有李澤邦、鄭粗邦，哇，仲有我哋呢個魔術師 Jose Antonio Mr. Amazing。仲有黃偉立，叫做魔立哥，哇！試咗少少嘅法術之後咧，佢哋休息一陣啦，轉個頭翻嚟咧，試先佢哋嘅大魔術。當然啦，犀利嘅朋友咧，咁啊可以咧得到咧三個 A 啦。咁啊，但係除此之外咧，如果佢哋可以估中咗自己嘅成績嘅話咧，亦都有機會得到10,000蚊嘅獎金同埋獎品噶。佢哋有咩獎品？一齊睇下。
魔法擂台本輯節目獎品非常豐富，其中包括瑞士 Coinwatch 自動機械腕錶及獎金總值37,000，維特健寧維生烏絲素及頭髮促進液連獎金總值28,000，韓泰麗森集團有限公司送出高麗森禮盒總值375,000，海天堂有限公司送出仙際龜苓膏禮券總值52,000，金宝驱蚊绿水及清洁用品系列总值371,000，多多即溶南瓜糊及即溶甜品系列总值286,000，百宝之王有限公司送出长白山野山人参粉总值269,000，东莞虎门丰泰花园酒店送出总统套房豪华食宿礼券总值260,000，西龙千味紫藝主题餐厅送出千味香煎猪扒紫米汤拉面高纤健康美食礼券总值256,000。
诶，点解今日我哋喺呢一度咧？原因咧，即系 Albert， 你曾经讲过咧有20个咧魔法嘅效果啊。今日会示范一个俾我哋睇咧。
听到啦，好多人都系讲紧咩什么刀具美人。
系啊系啊，个个都好似好中意咁，好似乜都唔识，净系识刀具美人咁。
我哋人类比较上中意虐待。
哇！
咁所以其中一个效果就叫不能伤害术。
不能伤害术咩嚟噶？
咁即系 這個可以傷害一下。
好，咦，哇，哇，著咗對盔甲成個啲，
呢樣又保護佢嘅，
保護佢嘅，哦，保護佢嘅，
不過唔重要嘅，
唔重要嘅，變形 robot 你咪。
好啦，嗱，而家咧我就會示範一下可唔可能傷害術啦。
我夾到塊面扁咗咯，已經呢一塊面。好啦，喂。
美三妹，可不可能傷害呢？首先要將呢啲拆除咗，睇下傷唔傷害。
哇！
咁當然要驗證一下，舒唔舒服啊？
舒服啊！
舒服啦，不能傷害啊！
好啦，喺屋企睇緊嘅小朋友，記住唔好學啊！做老豆都咪鬼搞啦你啊！係啊！
一号 Mr. Amazing 是魔法擂台第一位外籍参赛者，不知道一阵间的演出有几 Amazing 呢？
Hey Jose, can you predict your grade?
Yes, I think I will go with ABB.
ABB? Wow, sweetheart. Who is going to give you A?
Miracle.
Why?
Why? Because I think he will appreciate my act very well.
Okay, can you speak Cantonese?
Not really.
Okay, I teach you. Lei ho leng chai.
Lei ho leng chai.
Thank you.
Good evening, wonderful friends. My name is Jose Antonio, and this evening I brought something very special I'd like to show you. I hope you like it. I hope it works. Let me check it out. Voila! A magical drinking game. Ladies and gentlemen, it's called the glass and the bottle trick.The idea is very simple. It's to make the glass go from this side to the other side and make the bottle go from the... Whoop! I think I packed too many bottles. Let me start all over again. It's called the glass and the bottle trick. The idea is very simple. It's to make the glass go from this side...to the other side and make the bottle go from this side to the other side. You can touch them. That's why you have the two. All you need to do is snap your finger and they change places. Yep, it worked. That was the easy part. The hard part is to make it go back. And back. Thank you. Hold on, you guys.You see, I should explain you guys, the magic works better if the audience has consumed the contents of the bottle before you start. If you're sober, you don't believe me. It's very easy for them to change places, but very difficult to make them go back. Just remember, tube number one covers the bottle. Tube number two, oops. I think I packed too many bottles.Tube number two covers the glass that becomes the bottle becomes the glass. Tube number one always covers the bottle. Tube number two, oops, whoop, too many bottles. Tube number two covers the glass that becomes the bottle becomes the glass. That's what I call magic, ladies and gentlemen. Wait, I bet I could do this only with one tube. Check it out. Glass, bottle, glass.As long as you have an extra bottle. I'll do that again, it looks really cool. Glass, bottle, glass. As long as you have an extra bottle. Oh, by the way, it will work with either tube, makes no difference, as long as you have an extra bottle. Oh, I know what you guys are thinking. I cannot do this trick unless I have more than two bottles. I prove you guys wrong. You see, I brought this yellow ribbon over here. I will mark the bottle with the yellow ribbon. You can tell this bottle apart from the rest. And when they change places, you know it is the same bottle. If you do it this way, you need one bottle here, one bottle there. That's what I call magic, ladies and gentlemen.
呢一個其實係一個幾久遠嘅，即係幾耐歷史嘅一個魔術表演。
究竟呢個經典魔術得到咩評價呢？下位參賽者又會同兩位美女表演咩魔術呢？一陣就知啦。
好啦，咁啊，好有趣嘅魔術喎。咁究竟咧，莊思敏喜唔喜歡呢？
好得意啊，因為其實我睇到有啲眼花啊，我唔知係幾時係有樽，幾時係有杯。
Baby，
我喺度懷疑佢帶咗幾多個樽嚟，係咪帶咗一箱嚟？
哦，
係好多好多樽啊，不過睇到人好猛整啊，仲有嘅咁咯，不過幾有趣啊，覺得係啊，同埋成個表演都好開心啊，覺得好有歡樂嗰種元素喺度咯。
She said good。
Thank you.
好 ，Juju。
Hi, Jose. I really like your performance, and I would love to invite you to my house party.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm sure you can provide a lot of alcohol for all my friends.
Wow. Thank you.
哇，咁就可以去你屋企開 party 啊 ？You better teach me, okay? Rico.
Great performance. Actually, is very well costumed for this trick. He's a bartender. He's perfect.But the point is, the trick is very old-fashioned, so it's the only less, you know, point.
跟住好啦 ，Albert， 你覺得點咧？
首先啊，啲停啦，即係我哋叫用嘅工具咧，就非常好啦，服裝好好啦，非常有呢個專業嘅表演啦。呢一個其實係一個幾久遠嘅，即係幾耐歷史嘅一個魔術表演，一個好經典嘅魔術流程嚟嘅，
好似我哋中國嘅連環魔術咁
啦。係啦，咁所以如果介紹嘅時候，大家就會好即係好有期，唔係期盼，而係我睇緊一個咁樣嘅畫面。
明白。
咁整件事而家就欠缺咗呢樣嘅，大家嘅期望好高，但係出到嚟咧，好可能咧同個期望有少少差距。
好啦，咁啊，至於我哋爸爸 Eric， 你有啲咩意見俾佢咧
？Perfect。
哇！
完美。
Thank you, thank you。
但係淨係你套衫嘅啫。你嘅魔術咧就真係認真麻麻地啦，冇技巧冇創意嚇。但係咧好在你嘅 presentation 好好，啊個程序個 routine 你好熟嚇。咁基本上一般啦，唔使咁失望啊，加油
！Thank you.
Add oil.
Thank you.
Add oil.
Add oil. Add oil.
Add oil. 加油嘛 ！Add oil 唔係加油係咩啊 ？You know what's add oil?好啦，究竟佢自己得到咩成绩咧？一齐睇下先。
一号参赛者好有信心，估自己攞一 A 两 B， 唔知评判又点睇啦 ？Eric 爸爸话你得到三系 perfect， 俾个 C 你。Albert 老师就觉得你嘅表演仲差少少，都系俾 C。咁啊 ，Miracle 咧就嫌你套魔术啊唔够潮，佢俾都系 C， 三个 C， 中规中矩啦。
有少少失望啦，但系咧亦都咧好精彩嘅演出，多謝你。
Thank you。
好啦，咁啊 ，Albert， 我想問一問啦，即系我咧即系主持咗呢個即系魔法擂台咁耐啦，即系魔術我就唔係好叻啦。你覺得咧我主持呢個即系個方法有幾多分咧？
好，我用咁樣嚟表示一下。
好。我咦哇 A 冇 B 啊 A
得唔得啊
得啊好在 pair 牌得 A 嘅啫
呢个系幻象嚟嘅咋
幻象我有三条 A 啦跟住落呢个参赛者有冇三条 A 咧？
二号黄伟娜玩咗魔术12年喺大学读紧 law 嘅佢今晚会攞啲咩魔术嚟表演呢
好，黄伟立你好。哇，其实斯斯文文归为咧一个法律系嘅学生，咁啊一阵间嘅表演咧，呀，觉得自己攞到咩成绩？
希望能够发挥到水准，有 A B B
A B B， 希望做得到吓，好靓仔，好斯文，不过唔大只啦，努力，
多谢。
大家好啊，我叫做黃偉立 Michael， 我今日想介紹一個好特殊、好特別嘅一種魔術，一種唔需要用到視覺嘅一種魔術。今日好高興請到兩位魔天使幫我手，你哋兩位魔天使可以用你哋嘅左手握住支麥，係啦，因為我想你哋兩個右手咧一間會係咁樣伸出嚟，係啦，低翻少少 ，sorry， 呢度呢度，係啦，低翻少少，一間我哋會用到呢度嘅，係啦，所以記住，係啦，而家可以放翻鬆少少，以下落嚟係一個用到觸覺嘅魔術。首先 Jacqueline， 我想咧一間咧我哋唔需要用到視覺啦，所以你幫我眯埋對眼，係啦，一間啫，係啦，眯埋對眼。如果有任何感受到個觸覺嘅話咧，我想你幫我記住佢，你唔需要俾任何嘅面部表情我，你只係幫我記住佢。一間當我問你嘅時候，你如實作答就可以啦。採取正情況係啦，而家你可以咧慢慢放鬆，眯埋對眼，係啦，係啦，感受到你任何一間你感受一下你任何感受到嘅觸覺，我一間會問翻你嘅，繼續放鬆。阿 Jacqueline， 头先你眯埋眼嘅情况之下，你感唔感受到任何触觉啊？
你系咪笃咗我背脊一下？
咦？你可能唔知道发生咩事，我想你咧，我哋会做多一次。我想你伸出你嘅右手，系啦，伸出你嘅右手，然之后继续都系眯埋对眼。Jacqueline 小姐，頭先你感受到任何嘅觸覺有冇？
有啊，你數嗰隻手。
你可唔可以用你嘅左手指俾大家睇係邊個位置？
發生咩事啊？
我想你繼續伸出你嘅右手，冇錯。但係我唔想掂你，你幫我將你嘅右手握實拳頭，唔好俾任何嘢執入去。係啦，握實佢，握實佢，係啦。呢一個步驟咧，可能有少少危險，但係唔需要驚嘅，係啦。今次 Jacqueline， 我谂你应该感受唔到任何嘅触觉，系咪？
系啊，冇嘢啊。
Jacqueline 小姐，我而家你可以邀请你擘大对眼，因为头先你可能感受到人掂你，系咪？你感受到人掂你背脊，我冇掂过你嘅背脊，我掂嘅系 Crystal 嘅背脊。头先你我冇掂过你嘅手腕，我掂嘅系 Crystal 嘅手腕。而头先我轻轻用我嘅打火机，轻轻咁烫咗 Crystal 嘅掌心一阵。如果呢个魔术系成功嘅话，我哋可能会见到你嘅掌心上有少少嘅证据。慢慢打开看看，
咦？
俾镜头睇一睇，我哋见到佢嘅手掌上
边。黑黑地啊！我而家掌心，即系好似辣窿咗少少。真系好啊！
我哋首先多谢两位现场嘅观众帮我手，我哋俾掌声佢哋两位。同埋，我好希望今日大家咧中意我今日带俾大家两个魔术，因为我好相信一样嘢，最犀利嘅魔术并唔系发生喺呢一度。而喺呢一度，我希望大家中意我今日帶嚟嘅表演。我叫 Michael， 多謝你哋。
Thank you，
唔該曬。哇 ，Michael， 好犀利啊！Michael， 我想問下咧，即係譬如我咁樣大攞有裝飾品 feel 唔 feel 到噶？
我 feel 唔到。
feel 唔到 ，OK， 唔該。你 feel 到好痛。好啦，裝飾品啊 ，Crystal， 你感覺點啊，兩個？
好神奇嘅真係，因為我係真係完全 feel 到佢係掂緊。係
啦
係
啦，
我冇諗過我擘大眼佢係咁遠。
唔係你同佢係冇夾埋嘅。
冇啊冇。
咩？我覺得係咪夾埋㗎？
真
係
冇，真係冇。
點會咧？
最後嗰下我握得好實嘅，重要。
係啊，同你握嗰手真係握，因為我見到你手指甲嗰啲痕出曬嚟，全部都。好啦，咁問阿 Crystal 啦 ，Crystal 咁啊你咧？
我覺得呢一種係好另類嘅 magic， 咁我未見過咁樣嘅魔術。
你將 Crystal 把聲攞走咗，俾咗莊思敏啊，梗係。你啱好俾翻 Crystal 啊，知唔知道啊？當然啦，即係對於我哋嚟講咧，咁啊呢啲魔法咧已經係令到我哋目定口呆啦，真係啊！但係咧，對於我哋專業嘅魔術師，可能嗰啲小兒科啦嚇，問下佢哋先嚇。Albert，
佢揀選一個好特別嘅題材，咁因為魔術其實有好多唔同嘅門類啦嚇，咁你見到今次我哋魔法擂台其實有好多係好差唔多嘅東西 ，OK？ 咁呢個係相對好年青，喺呢啲咁嘅方向喺不同類別嘅題材裏邊去發掘魔法咧。呢個係非常值得鼓勵嘅。
Is that miracle? Do you like his act?
I don't understand what you say.
Yeah, sorry, I can't use English. Yes.
No problem, but the body language was good, a little bit not enough confident. I think you communicate with people. That's the most important thing. So for me, it was great.
Wow! 得咗 great 喎，喺我哋而家國際級嘅魔術師當中啊 ，Eric
爸爸，你嘅意見係點樣咧？完蛋啦！前面兩個都講得咁好，你叫我點樣講落去咧？我有一樣嘢唔認同嘅咧，就係一定要掟波仔揾觀眾。你如果安排好觀眾喺度，就算講明佢哋唔係兩個係安排好嘅。
或者真係有人唔信㗎嘛？啱唔啱啊？所以我強調一定要掟波請觀眾，咁就公平。嗯，你話係咪？
因為其實我之前睇翻啲網上嘅留言，啲人都話，就算點掟都好，同埋因為我知道魔法擂台有交代過，就話台上有好多都係認識魔術嘅。
夠啦，
會比較。講咁多做咩？好啦，
其實嚟講咧，我覺得咧，你真係好有創意。嗯。
睇下佢嘅分數有幾多先，一齊睇下。黃偉納估自己會攞一 A 兩 B， 唔知估唔估得中咧 ？Eric 爸爸就覺得你好有創意啊，咁佢俾嘅係 B， 幾好成績喎。Albert 老師就好中意你嘅題材，佢俾嘅都係 B， 仲差一個就中曬噶啦。至於 Miracle 話好滿意你嘅表演啊，俾你 A 啊，恭喜你預言奇蹟成功！ 今日你最好嘅 magic 就係你自己嘅預言，冇錯，你預言咗自己攞 A B B， 你做得到啦，恭喜曬，可以得到我哋10,000蚊獎金獎品。一陣三號參賽者為你表演優雅嘅魔術，仲有國際魔術大師 Miracle 嘅精彩演出，千祈咪錯過啊！ 23歲嘅李澤邦，年紀輕輕已經攞過唔少魔術獎項，今晚佢又會唔會傲視群雄呢？李澤邦，
覺得自己有咩成績？
我覺得自己 AAB，
點解咧？
set 個目標 high 啲，可以做得更加好，希望。希望你嘅目標
high 啲，我哋睇得更 high， 努力。多謝。
李澤邦
哇！佢啲笑容我唔可以輸俾佢啊，唔好意思啊，所以我會 keep 住咁樣。李澤芳，我想喺後台聽到其他魔術師講，原來你係香港冠軍嚟喎。
是啊，好好彩咁樣攞到香港冠軍。
哇！俾啲掌聲先啊！究竟我哋啲嚇魔天使中唔中意咧？我一齊睇下先啊！
俾個 like 你啦！
哇！
因為我見到佢唔單止有魔術師嗰個才能啊，可以做埋默劇添啊！佢望住個波有感情。
好啦，咁啊 ，Jojo 咧？
成個演繹我都好中意，我覺得好誠懇啊佢，同埋咧我中意佢拎個錶出嚟啊個鐘咧，我真係覺得我哋停頓咗個時間就望住你表演咯。
哇！呢個睇到啊，你哋兩個 connect 咗啊，一定喺嗰一刻裏面啦。
終於有人睇得到個錶嘅意義。
個錶嘅意義原來喺呢一度嘅，好犀利啊 ，Jojo 啊！準備接受挑戰喎，首先我哋問阿 Albert 先 ，Albert。哇！
當我哋表演嘅時候，我哋要同觀眾分享。與此同時，我哋要 enjoy 整個過程。咁頭先睇到佢雖然做嘅一個技巧非常之高嘅一個表演，咁但係除咗個自信之外咧，佢係好享受嗰個過程。咁再加上就係話整件事裏邊係有一啲意思啊，裏邊即係頭先好犀利嚇，睇到嗰個錶嗰樣嘢，
係時間嘅停頓，
時間嘅停頓。咁呢一個係令到魔術唔單止係效果。而是藝術。
我哋仲有好嚴格嘅啊，爸爸啊 ，Eric 啊，好似爸爸咁嚴格嘅 ，Eric 你點覺得咧
？Perfect。
哇
！Thank you， 多謝 Eric。
自由淡定，有曬台型，就係你今晚嘅表現。
好啦，咁啊，我哋兩個老師俾好高分啦喎，咁啊，至於 Miracle 咧 ，Miracle 如何咧
？I agree with Eric. One man, perfect.
Thank you.
Fantastic.
Thank you, Miracle. 如果咁睇你嘅成績，應該唔會低得去邊？會唔會有三個 A 咧？一齊睇下先。哇！好啦 ，Albert。哇 ！Miracle。
多謝。
好啦，至於你自己對自己嘅prediction 又估唔估中咧？一齊睇下先。哎呀，爭少少。今日你嘅魔法啊，喺呢一個預言裏邊咧，爭咗一個 A。如果唔係咧，你就可以話真係 perfect 啦。我哋嘅魔法一個比一個精彩，跟住落嚟嚟自 Miracle 嘅魔法 ，Miracle 咧係嚟自咧阿根廷㗎，佢曾經喺阿根廷啦、西班牙啦、法國啦攞過國際嘅魔術賽嘅冠軍，除此之外仲喺咧呢個魔術嘅奧林匹克裏邊嘅 Vision 仲攞過獎添，跟住落嚟有請 Miracle。
号风就号神奇龙卷风，咁行嘅造型玩起魔术会唔会特别劲呢？
李浩峰觉得自己攞咩成绩？
BCC 啦。
点解咁冇信心啊？
严啊嘛，你话？
冇错，不过努力啊。点解成日侧面望住你？知唔知点解？
因为我嗰度有嘢睇啦。
梗唔系啦，你个侧面好靓仔。
多谢。正面，我会阵间尽量攞正面侧面去向住观众。
高，高啦，
高。
咁啊，喺我今日咧。 咁好多人咧都會覺得哇犀利啊！我將佢變咗入個檸檬入邊，神唔神奇？
講真㗎，
講真㗎，
都切唔開個檸檬咯。
唔係，咁好神奇真係變落去嗱，
真㗎喎，
真係唔見咗喎。唔係，其實係咁嘅，因為咧，我想話俾你聽咧，變落檸檬度咧，其實都好難㗎。但係咧，有樣嘢就係檸檬佢係死物嚟㗎嘛。如果你侵犯佢，佢唔識得嗌唔好嘅，係咪？咁所以我會變落一個更加神奇嘅地方，準備好未？攤開隻手，好，最尾一個眼仔變落你嘅手度，睇住咯喎，一、二、三，變咗落去啦，睇唔睇到啊？喺邊？
幾時出嚟㗎佢？
你變出嚟嘅咯，我哋俾啲掌聲，堂妹小姐。咁你睇下睇清楚咯噃，咁呢個頭像阿 John 啦，咁人仔細細，但係佢好活潑㗎。例如我將佢揸喺手度，佢就會好快咁走咗上嚟。咁可能我做得太快，你又睇唔清楚啦，係咪？咁我做慢少少喎。咁你望曬阿 John 咯喎。
慢啲喎。
例如我夾到好實，一二三。
點解好上咗？
所以佢做慢啲俾你睇咯。好啦，咁佢真係好曳嘅，有陣時我揸喺手吹啖氣，佢會喺個鼻路走翻出嚟喎。或者。點樣曳法呢？就係我將佢擺喺手上邊咧，擺落衫袋，佢就會喺你膊頭度走翻出嚟。好，幫我吹一下阿 John 啦。哇！
哇！
阿 John 俾你吹大咗喎，你吹得好大喎。
大得滯我呢個。
你平時係咪吹咁大啊？
好少吹咁大。
咁啊，各位中意我今晚同我朋友嘅演出，希望各位記住玩魔術只需要有心就得㗎啦。多謝曬。好啦。
後妹，咁你自己親身感受到個魔術咧，感覺點咧？
好神奇啊！我懷疑我自己其實收收埋埋好多銀嘅。
嚇！即係嗰啲隱形富豪咁樣係嘛？
冇咁講，冇咁講。
好啦，咁啊，咁我哋問下其他睇緊嗰啲即係啲魔天使覺得點樣啦嚇？
平時都睇好多銀仔嘅魔術，其實佢切檸檬嗰陣時咧，我真係以為會有銀仔喺裡面嘅，有少少失望咯嗰下。但係銀仔嗰度係幾得意嘅。
係，我都試過表演呢個魔術㗎。我切開嘅時候表演你咧。 人哋以為有核，點知冇核㗎？
好，到你啦。
我就好想學點樣可以將啲錢變走咯。咁我想將人哋啲錢變入我户口得唔得㗎？
哦，得你啊 ，deep 個户口咪入你變咯，可以啊。好啦，究竟咧，我哋啲魔術師覺得有啲咩意見咧？不如咁啦，就 Eric 老師先啦。
你都幾靚仔，我睇到你個樣咧，就諗翻起我後生嗰陣。
咁我都諗起我第時老咗係點
啊？咁咧，第二個問題，你做 concept 魔術嘅説話咧，你著呢啲衫係好唔襯。嗱，你呢套衫係屬於舞台魔術，係啊，舞台動感好勁嗰只咧，就可以著呢啲衫。第二，你技巧一般啦，你切嗰個檸檬係毫無意義嘅，我覺得。咁如果你真係變咗落檸檬度咧，我就話你好嘢咯。
我反而覺得，即係我個人觀點啦，我覺得冇意思啫。
即係你唔認同我啦？
唔係好認同，
不過唔係喎，你又奇怪喎。咁你唔攞個炸彈出嚟，即係大家一定估佢爆啦，唔爆啊嗱，咁好傻啊呢樣嘢。
冇咗。
Miracle, how do you think about his act?
About the looking and the performance, maybe the costume is not fit with the close-up magic. The coin is a small element, and your costume is too shiny, so disturb my view to your magic. The lemon, I don't understand what happened. I like your personality. Maybe the communication with people was good. I think everyone enjoyed. And some flash with the technique, as you know, in Chinkachin is a famous trick in magic world. So this you must to practice a little bit more.
好啦，究竟咧佢即系得到个成绩系咩成绩？一齐睇下先。
李浩峰估自己攞 BCC， 究竟中唔中咧 ？Eric 爸爸嫌你个柠檬毫无意义啊，俾佢 D 你啊，呢啲咪叫画蛇添足咯。Albert 俾咩 grade 咧？系 D 啊，好好谂下点改善啊。A Miracle 话你套衫仲抢过个魔术，俾咩 grade 咧？系 C 啊，真系唔好意思咯。
爭少少，咁啊希望繼續努力咯。下次咧咁啊嚇揾翻啱嘅衫咧，再為我哋表演啊！再俾掌聲佢。
總結一下今集成績，成績最好嘅係李澤邦，得到三條 A， 黃偉納都唔弱，有一 A 兩 B。至於魔法無邊排名榜暫時領先嘅參賽者就係佢哋啦，恭喜曬！
咁啊，恭喜曬啦！咁啊，至於咧邊個咧可以成為我最喜愛嘅魔術師咧？咁啊，請咁多位魔天使請俾唇印啦噃，張思敏，
好難比其實。
係，究竟係邊個呢？
我俾神奇啲啦，我覺得。
哇！俾一個神奇觸覺俾你嘅，好啦 ，Crystal， 究竟會俾邊個呢？哇！浪漫嘅取勝，好啦，跟住到堂妹啦噃。哇！堂妹行過好似成係揀老公咁樣啊！好啦 ，baby， 你頭先，哎呀，好緊張啦，二比二，咁即係話最後邊個可以得到我哋今日嘅我最喜愛魔術師？就係最後一分留俾 JoJo。
其實
究竟係李澤邦啊，定係你？定係黃偉立呢？哎呀！恭喜曬李澤邦可以成為我哋今日我最喜愛嘅魔術師啦！咁啊，亦都唔該曬我哋三位嘅評判，唔該曬。哇！今次嘅魔法擂台又完結啦！今次魔法真係好精彩，不過我敢講，下次一定更加精彩。魔法擂台睇到你目定口呆 ，magic！ 拜拜。咁啊，我想問一問你啦，咁啊，你睇過咁多次嘅魔術啦，係咪啊？今次唔係第一次上嚟嘅咯喎，
有咩？第一次上嚟。
嚇，你第一次上嚟嘅咩？
係啊。
好啊，同堂妹即係傾偈咧，要施展我同阿小儀嗰個魔術噶。係，堂妹你好。
你好，你好，你好。我中意刀鋸美人啊！我想學啊。
你想學嘅？
我想學啊，將啲負心蠟抌入去鋸咗佢啊！
哇！
刀鋸